It's good to see you. Today we are up in the mountains in Virginia, and I thought we would take a walk down this nice country road here, kind of going down the mountain, and just crunch on some leaves. So let's go.
All right. We have a creek rushing by. Can't really see it. It's kind of down that way. Ooh, leaves get thick right here. It's so pretty out here. It's really nice. A little bit of the creek over here on this side. It runs under the road. Well, that's a huge leaf. Look at that. That's big. We have ferns growing over here because it's kind of shady and damp over here all the time. Ooh, there's a rose bush sticking out there. About got me. I'm going up the hill that way. Red dirt.
Look at that. That poor tree right there has got problems. These two.
a little path right here, and sometimes people will ride dirt bikes and ATVs up the hill that way. Here's a track from a deer. Have a lot of briars. These are briars right here. Blackberry briars. Here's another one. It's sticking out in the road a little bit. Here you can see an old tree that died, and this tree kind of grew up around it. It's pretty cool. There's a mossy tree here. Look at all that moss. There's another little bit of creek that runs under here. Not much. A little spring that runs under here. You can see it over here. Right down in there. That's actually somebody's vacation home. They don't come here much. They're not here right now. We're going to turn around and go back. Go back up this way. Sometimes you can find arrowheads out here if you look, like down in the rocks, just along the ditch there. You can find them in there. That's a big old tree right there. Look at the root. That root is massive. Look how big this root is. It's huge. There's a big old rock over there. Huh? Good old hollowed out dead tree right there. You can see the erosion where the dirt's washing away. There's a vein of poison ivy running up the side of that tree right there. That's what that line is. Don't touch that. Another briar. Get off me. That looks like a work of art. It's all swoopy and swirly. More briars. Cross over here. There's a mushroom. There's the creek again, a little part of it, running down through there.
not real. Oh, that was nice. It's starting to rain though. I think I better go. But thank you so much for going on a little walk with me. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you again soon.